Hello everyone, welcome to Shadikat. Today we are making coconut barfi. It is a tasty soft coconut dessert which is very easy to prepare. You require only 4 ingredients and your coconut barfi will be ready. It is very popular in India, especially during certain occasions. So let's see how to make it. Let's go through the ingredients. For this we require 250 grams of desiccated coconut, 250 grams of mawa or khoya, this is plain mawa without sugar, 150 grams of sugar, and lastly cardamom powder. It's very easy, we just peel the cardamom, crush the seeds and you get this fresh cardamom powder. It gives a very nice flavor and a nice aroma to your coconut barfi. So let's start preparing the coconut barfi. First we are going to take the desiccated coconut into the pan and we are going to roast it for about 2 minutes at low heat. This will help to bring out the flavor and the aroma of the coconut. So make sure you stir it continuously for about 2 minutes. So after roasting it 2 minutes, we are going to transfer the roasted coconut into a bowl. So we have roasted the coconut. Now we're going to roast mawa. We're going to roast it the same way. But we are going to roast it for about 4 to 5 minutes at low flame and make sure that you stir it continuously. For roasting the mawa, I would suggest to take a non-stick pan. So after 4 to 5 minutes, our mawa is cooked. So we are going to turn off the flame. And now to the mawa, we are going to add our roasted coconut. And mix your mawa and coconut well. So our mawa and coconut mixture is ready. So keep it aside. Till then we are going to make sugar syrup. So next we are going to make sugar syrup. For that we are taking about 150 grams of sugar. To that we are going to add 1/2 cup of water. So you can keep it on about medium flame and mix it occasionally. So over here you can see the sugar has dissolved completely and the water has come to the boil. Now we are going to cook it for more few minutes until we get half thread. Okay, so to check the proper consistency of the sugar syrup, you're going to take few drops of sugar syrup and then dip your finger inside. Make sure that the sugar is very hot and you can see it's half thread. So over here our sugar syrup is ready. Okay, so next we are going to transfer our sugar syrup into the coconut and mawa mixture. And now we are going to mix everything well. So next over here we have took this tray and we have greased the tray with some ghee so that the mixture doesn't stick. Now we are going to transfer the mixture into the tray. And now with the help of a spatula, even out the layer. So it's all even and equal. So on the top we are going to sprinkle some cardamom powder and now let it sit and set for about an hour. So now our coconut barfi is all set. So now we are going to cut it into pieces, equal squares. So cut it and serve it. If you like this video, do thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye. Hello everyone. Welcome to Shada Cook. Today we are going to make fruit custard. It is a dessert. It is of fruits and milk and it's really tasty. And it has a nice flavor of custard. So let's see what we need for this. 1/2 liter of milk. Next we need fruits. You can take any fruits. Here we have took mango, grapes, strawberries, orange, apple and pomegranate. And you can see we have cut all of these fruits in dice. Then we need 5 teaspoons of sugar, 2 teaspoons of custard powder. It is easily available in the market. 2 packets of milk powder. If you don't get these packets, it's about 50 grams of milk powder. And lastly, we need cold milk. And we are going to mix this cold milk with custard powder and a milk powder. Okay, so we'll start our preparation. For that, we are going to reduce the milk. For that, firstly, we are going to boil the milk. When it comes to a boil, we are going to keep it for 15 minutes to reduce. Okay, so till then, we are going to mix our custard powder and milk powder in cold milk. Here we are mixing milk powder. So we have mixed it and you can see the consistency. So the reason to mix it separately with the milk is so that we don't have lumps later on in our custard. So to avoid those lumps, we are going to mix it separately. So here it's been 15 minutes and you can see the milk has reduced. So firstly, we are going to add in the milk powder mixture into the milk. Mix it well. Next, now we are going to add the custard powder mixture. And now we are going to give it a continuous stir until you get the boils. So stir it continuously until you get a nice boil in the milk. So it has got the boil and you can see it has become nice and thick. And this is the thickness we need. And it is prepared because more the thickness, more the richness. So make sure that it has a nice texture and this consistency. Okay, so now we are going to add sugar and mix it well and let it sit for 1 minute. Okay, so now let it cool down at room temperature and then later on we are going to let it chill in refrigerator for about 1 hour. Okay, so it's been an hour after refrigerating it. So now we'll start mixing in the fruits. Orange, mango, apple, strawberries, grapes, and pomegranates. Now we're going to mix it well. So the fruits are mixed and now we're going to let it chill for half an hour in the fridge. So it's chilled and it's ready to be served. Hello everyone, welcome to Shada Cook. Today we are going to make Doodi Halwa or Lauki Halwa. It's a sweet dessert which is popular in India and is also very healthy. And this is my take on this halwa, which is very quick and very simple. So let's see what we need for this. 3 cups of shredded Doodi or Lauki, 150 grams of condensed milk, 3 tablespoons of ghee or clarified butter, 3/4 cup of milk, some cardamom powder and some almonds for garnishing. So let's start by heating the pan. Add ghee. Next, add in Doodi. Now let it sit for about 3 to 4 minutes by giving it occasional stir. So after 3 to 4 minutes, next we are going to add in milk. And after adding milk, make sure to stir it continuously for about 2 to 4 minutes. So next we are going to add in condensed milk, which is going to give a nice texture and a nice flavor to your halwa. Mix it well. Now we are going to let it sit for about 3 to 4 minutes. Make sure to stir it occasionally. So you can see after 3 to 4 minutes, now we are going to keep it on the flame for more another 2 to 4 minutes. So Doodi ka halwa is ready. So lastly we are topping it up with some cardamom powder for that nice flavor. So our Doodi halwa is ready and you can see it has got a beautiful color and a really nice texture and aroma. It's very healthy but it also satisfies your taste buds and you can see it's so quick and easy to make with just few ingredients. So do try it and let us know. If you like this video, do thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.